A St. Louis County jury found a former NFL football player not guilty of sexual abuse. 47-year-old Tom Burke, originally from Rice Lake, Wisconsin, was arrested in 2021. He was accused of inappropriately touching a 7-year-old. Burke, who has denied everything, pleaded not guilty to the charges. A jury ended up siding with him yesterday after hearing a week's worth of testimony. Burke was a defensive end for the Arizona Cardinals back in the early 2000s.